It's been days since my kidnapping and Charlie taking me here to the Happy Hotel. Also kinda known as the Hasbin Hotel. I don't know why it's called that, but the name kinda fits, so I'm just gonna roll with it. I've had lack of food. I've been sleeping very cautiously. I'm constantly watching my surroundings for any trouble that awakes me. I don't know how am I going to escape. Every attempt that I've made so far has been foiled by Charlie or Faggy. It has been days since I've had a muffin. Oh, how I miss muffins. I wonder if anybody will come look for me. I doubt it. Vegeta, busy with his life. Gohan, with his kid. I haven't talked to Chi-Chi in how long. Goten's doing whatever what he does, with something with pickles. I don't know how long I'll last. But, to anyone who reads this, just know, I fought the good fight. I didn't let them break me. Even now, as I hide here in this secret room, alone with my thoughts, I can still say, they haven't broken me. I refuse to be their mascot. I refuse to be their little pet. I am not their plaything. I am a wolf, and I will never allow them to break me. All in all, this room is the only thing that's keeping me sane. It's my only escape. My safe space, I guess. They haven't found it. I overheard Charlie and Faggy talking once. Charlie being concerned that I'm not properly tamed. So Vaggy's going to take it upon herself to oversee my training. Yeah, training. I refuse. I won't allow them to train me. I'm a lone wolf. A free spirit. I refuse to be trained by some fur trader who's lacking vitamin D. Oddly, she's also allergic to nuts. I'll have to use that as my only defense. Though I think she could be playing with me. I don't know. Anywho, this is Wolf Q, signing off and— What was that? Huh? Oh no.